going to see a play tonight. The Flat and I. It's at the City Varieties Music Hall. Cara and I have been there before, back in October. The day before I turned 20 and a month knowing her. We saw a documentary film about Hilma Rafklin, the abstract artist. Toby would have loved it. The walk carries an air of anticipation, questioning the weight it'll hold on the route back. Into the lobby, tickets checked. The piano is being played by someone with a job as wonderful as that. The first symphony of the theatre's spectrum of shows resounds across the foyer, weaving through heels and the buttons of ironed-out shirts. Found our seats, I'm beside Tash, and situating bag and coat under the chair, the night's locker of responsibility. Materiality aside, our eyes and heart rest wide open. We chat amongst ourselves, eyeing the stalls below the hawks we are, and the rest of the circle only naturally. Establishing ourselves in the crowd that will soon be forgotten, link us to the front when the show's on the road. Paper chains of people, interlocked by cup holders and perceptions yet to know what's coming next. Or maybe they've seen it before.
Our kid's gonna get flashed by the torch if they don't turn their phone off soon. Emily. That person might know someone starring. They've got a pair of binoculars for extra measure. Elliot. That person's a friend of the trumpet player. You see the one sat second to the back left? Flicking through the guide Juliet passed along. Actors replaced, monochrome headshots of passion, small paragraphs of their much longer careers. I wonder if
the lights have gone down without notice and the weight in the wings has sand run short.
Curtain raises. Look, it's starting.